Hello, folks. Welcome to another episode of Cartoony Gameplay. Bart, what game are we playing?
It is my special request to play the Simpsons Road Rage. We'll be playing it on the Xbox.
Okay, yes. Set up the console, please.
Okie dokie, Kermit.
Now, the problem is that a majority of the games that we plan on playing here, we have already played, and that kind of wrecks the video for a lot of people. Or, you know, it's funnier when they've not played the game, and, you know, the reaction is kind of fresh. So we're just going to be playing around in this, unless you want us to see, because, yeah, I don't know. A lot of the games we've already played in the cabinets or something, in the drawers, so... If you want us to play those games, despite the fact that we've already played them, then let us know. Battle for Bikini Bottom is a good one. We really are thinking about replaying that for the sake of this new series, but we don't know. If you want us to, then yeah. So yeah, like I said, Bart technically forced us to play this game.
Yes, because it's from my franchise.
Yeah, and it's quite ironic that you don't sound like how you do in the show.
Well, it's that is an official show, and this is a fake show. So you can change whatever you want, and hopefully we don't get in trouble.
We might get in trouble for you saying that.
Oh, you need to fix that chair you're sitting in.
I know, it's way too squeaky. So this game was developed by Radical Entertainment, who also developed Hit and Run, which is the most popular Simpsons game out of them all.
Yes, but this game is very underrated.
In fact, yes, it's one of the most underrated games based on a cartoon that we've ever seen, actually. What do you think? And we're probably gonna get some hate for this, but we prefer this game a lot more than Hit and Run, considering, you know, there's, it's just reasons. I mean, gameplay-wise, I mean, it feels more cartoony than realistic. And the cartoonier, the better. So, yeah.
Why was it named Monkey?
I have no idea. So, here we go. Let's do Road Rage. We're probably gonna do one round. So we're gonna choose, for the sake of this, we'll choose, Chief Wiggum, because he's funny in the show. Alright, Bart, where do you wanna go?
How about, no, not there, how about the mountains, because the people haven't gone there, okie dokie. Yeah, actually, oh, for goodness sake,
you gotta make up your mind.
Well, but I don't want to go to mountains. How about,
Oh my god. You know what? No, I'm choosing. We're going to the power plant.
Oh, but that one is so small and it's so boring.
I don't care.
Well, this better... You better be good at this game, Kermit, because... Reason stuff.
Ha, huh, fine. Alright. Here we go.
Time to dish out some justice. Wiggum style. Clancy's got you now.
Let's do this.
Good thing this car belongs to... I'm the one playing, you don't talk.
But they need the commentary.
Okay, fine. Drop off.
So, this game is basically just like Crazy Taxi, right, Kermit?
Yes, this is exactly like Crazy Taxi. In fact, I think that's one of the reasons why this game is underrated or not as loved. Considering, Sega actually sued Radical Entertainment and everyone that was involved in the game and prevented, or actually, you know, actually caused no more copies of the game to actually come out, or caused the end of them making copies, or, you know, there was no more copies after the, you know, copyright thing. Which doesn't make any sense, considering the Simpsons Hit and Run is basically a rip-off of, what was it?
I think it was Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah. except it was kind of more, as people described it as kid-friendly Grand Theft Auto, despite, you know, The Simpsons not being a kid show.
Where was he going again?
The leftorium. But the dog said it was supposed to be upstairs.
Oh.
Take me away from this den of iniquity to where I care not. Just think
how fast. Why didn't he just say the cutout vault?
Not all characters say where they want to go. They just say random stuff. Oh, we're probably going to get some hate for this, but we prefer this a lot more than Crazy Taxi. Because that game is just, you know, the controls in that are kind of odd for us. Especially the fact that, you know, reverse, you have to set those instead of it being, I don't know, but that one's loved a lot more. Wait. Oh, crap. I should not be talking while doing these missions.
Say no to drugs, stay in school, yada yada yada.
So long, do-rag.
Don't sit on my gun.
I need to get to the power plant.
Just think how fast we could go if my siren worked.
It does work, you idiot.
Nice work, Clancy.
What? You're the right, best driver.
So we're gonna pick
seen.
Up Jasper. It's we're gonna. Time. Weren't we just there?
Sometimes no. I keep a sandwich in my holster. You were at the fuel rods.
Why did you do that?
See around, dirtbag.
There we go. We don't really have much to say about this. It's all about concentration.
Yeah, all about concentration.
Wasn't Marge supposed to say something?
I don't know, was she?
Hey, she's your mother, you should know.
Hey, not in this show.
I mean, that she is in The Simpsons.
I'm not talking about The Simpsons, I'm talking about this show.
Oh. Well, whatever.
You're coming with me.
Wow, right. I promise I'll try my best not to throw up.
Oh, God. I don't know if you guys hear this, but in the Xbox version, it makes the controller vibrate, like, even when you're, like, with the slightest bumps on the road. And also some, yeah, there's some weird collision glitch in there. This level is kind of where the game shows that, you know, they were basically rushing everything at this point. Because, the billboards look really different. Or, like, the main, like, you know, speed signs or whatever you'd call them. Why am I doing this? Oh my god. Well, that was a waste of time. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna make it now.
Well, you better don't crash into the wall. Or
it's not helping when you're doing this commentary junk. Oh crap. Someone.
Hurry up, hurry up.
I don't care how many people like him, I do not like Dr. Nick. He's just annoying.
Are you saying he's retarded?
I wouldn't say that, considering people do get offended by that kind of stuff.
Oh, we said it before.
Did we?
Yeah.
Alright, pick up Lisa. What the? You're saying, okay, we're gonna go commit suicide then.
And don't joke about suicide either.
Oh, come on, people do it all the time.
Well, they should pretty much be ashamed of themselves. Because suicide is not a good thing. Unless the person is really hated.
There's so much things we can't say here that might get us in trouble.
Worst video game ever.
Man, we keep getting slows.
Worst trip ever.
Another reason why we like this more than Hit and Run is because there's a lot more stuff that's destructible. Power plant. I need fuel for me nuclear power. Even Willy's shack. Oh crap! Do not touch the traffic cop car junk.
His name's Chief Wiggum.
I know.
One more, you did it. Oh! You screwed up.
Well, how what was I supposed to do? I mean, there was two cars coming at me. Crap. We're not gonna win.
This ship be too slow, says I.
I'm not the one playing. Take me to the fuel rod storage for a little. How can you put fuel in rods?
That's a nuclear power plant. How are you supposed to know? Someone stole the seat bounce. Like, you should know. Your father works there.
Hey, you've been in this car before.
Oh, I was gonna say that, you know. Must have been my brother. I was gonna say that he's not my dad in real life, but then again, come think of it, in this show, and I'm not talking about The Simpsons, he is my dad. You guys did see him before if you've seen some of my footage videos.
There we go. Pick up little Lisa. You're the best. And why does she need to go to the donut shop? What the? Did you just make fun of my cop car?
Maybe. Oh, you just ran over Krusty's dad.
Man, I didn't even know who that was. That makes sense, because you're from the show. Here, imagine you could play as Krusty, and then he runs over his own dad.
Yeah.
Dude, that's a ridiculous amount of time. I'm not going to make it, especially with all these objects in the way. No, I'm not going to make it yet. Oh, I did make it. I've got a combo guy. I'm going to pick up Jasper. Generators. He's got you
now. Fine piece of machinery you got there. Sometimes I keep a sandwich in my house there.
Crap. And I mean, ouch. Go. Nice work, there we go.
Yeah, right. Like the kidney stone loose. Thank you.
Oh, God, don't mention kidney stones.
All for Wiggum.
The shopping mall, please. It's where I go to cry.
Oh, this guy depresses me.
He does?
Yes. Just as bad as Big Al from Country Bear Jamboree.
You study Disney World attractions?
No, I'm not some stupid creep who just doesn't go and just watches them online. I went there legitimately. And it was a funny show.
It's Wiggum time. I tell you to buckle up, but someone stole the seatbelts.
Also, I just thought of something. Speaking of, you know, songs. Oh, crap, going the wrong way. Disney bought Fox recently, so now they own The Simpsons. Does that mean they own all of The Simpsons songs, like Everybody Hates Ned Flanders and Who Needs the Quickie Mart and even the very popular monorail song?
I think that's the case. I just hope they don't re-release The Simpsons movie and all the complete season DVDs with the Disney logo on them, because they don't deserve that.
That's kind of one thing I want. I mean, the first few seasons were only released once on DVD. It'd be nice if they actually re-released them.
Oh, I don't know.
Go. Stop. There we go. Pick up Krusty.
Perhaps we can do business in the future.
Hey, it's Krusty the Clown. Get that
whisk bucket off. Was that Mr. Burns?
Yep, that was Mr. Burns.
Canyonero! Man, that episode, Marge had some problem.
I guess you could say that. Crap, stuck. Oh!
You should have been paying attention.
Well, you were the one that was talking your mouth off.
Hey! It's not my problem that I am like Donkey from Shrek.
Yeesh. Alright, what's our rating?
I like how he smiles and then just walks off the screen with just an angry face. Soapbox racers, electric cars. This is a transit town, not the 1960s. It looked like he didn't have any legs, if you looked closely, and also there was no sound effects. Also, wait, didn't he say the 1967 World Fair?
Yeah, he did. Why?
That's where Walt Disney showed off Carousel of Progress and, what else, A Small World and all that stuff.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, okie dokie. Well, I guess that's the video, folks. If you'd like to see, us do more of this, then I guess ask, because we're not going to be doing another one of these in general of The Simpsons Road Rage. This is just a random one-off that we decided to make. Probably won't get as much views. We're not doing this for views or anything. We're just doing it for fun. Right, Bart?
Yep, that's right.
So, there's not much else to say besides goodbye, everybody. Say goodbye, Bart.
Goodbye, Bart.
I'm not... Oh!